Assalamu alaikum, dear brothers and sisters. This is the abayas and hijabs that were collected in Batli. All the brothers and sisters who have donated towards the hijabs and abayas, jazakallah khair to every single person. We're just now in Leicester. We've collected them from Batli and now we're delivering now in Leicester, and we're sending it on a container now to Syria, inshallah. So thank you to every single person who has donated. These abayas and hijabs are going to be worn by the sisters in Syria, and especially in the winter months, it will be a huge help.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. How are you doing, my brothers and sisters? Alhamdulillah, we're sending the 60th container.
Listen, this is what we're going
to
do.
The nation is sending the 60th container from Leicester today. This is going to get there, get to Syria in time for the winter, inshallah. We've almost been loading this for 3 hours now, and almost completed now. Alhamdulillah, the brothers have been working tirelessly.